So you want to start an art YouTube channel? Well, you are in luck. This video is just for you. So sit down, take a pen, take a pencil, take a notebook and note these ideas down. Today I'm going to give you some ideas on what you need to go through so that you can start an art YouTube channel. So stay tuned. What's up everyone, welcome to Justus Drinks, it's your boy Justus. So step number one, I presume you already have a Gmail account, so that will be sufficient enough. So what you need to do is to go and create a YouTube account. If you have already created a YouTube account, then you've already done step one. That's the simplest step of all. You just need to create a YouTube account. Step number two, you need to figure out your niche. So in this whole large niche of art, there are so many sub niches. You don't really need to know what niche you belong to in the beginning. All you need to know is what kind of niches are out there, what kind of videos people are doing. The best thing that you can do for you right now is to go on YouTube. Just forget about the channel you're creating first. Find art channels, try to see what kind of videos they're creating. There are so many sub niches out there, I can't really mention all of them. So you need to figure out what kind of videos you'll be doing on your channel. And this is a pretty easy thing to do, because most of the time what you do on YouTube is just watch videos. You just need to get to know what kind of niches are in the art niche in general. Step number three, you need to make a name for your channel. The best thing I can advise you is you use your name. So let's say you're named John and maybe you want to create tutorials. You can give your channel a name like Art Tutorials by John or something like that. Don't give your channel a really, really long name. You just need to give your channel a name that if a person comes to watch your videos, he already has an idea of what is coming to watch on your channel. You need to create a channel banner for your channel. Your channel banner could be in the same colors as the thumbnails on your videos, so that your channel can look somewhat consistent. If you're going to do watercoloring tutorials or doing videos about watercolors, you can make your channel banner have something to do with watercolors. But this is really not a must. You just need it to be there so that you can really look like you're serious about what you're doing. The next thing you need to do is to start creating videos. Don't wait. The best thing you can do right now is to just start creating videos. It doesn't really matter what kind of equipment you have. You might really not have a camera or a tripod. If you have a smartphone, that is really enough. That's all you need to start creating videos. Your first videos will never be perfect, so just start creating videos. And as you go along creating videos, on your third or fourth or fifth videos, you'll have an idea of what you want to do with your channel. Yeah, and that's basically it. Please let me know if I should make more videos like this. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I really appreciate your time. Like the video if you gained something from it. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like this, and I'll see you next time. What's up everyone, welcome to Jesus. What's up everyone, I presume you already have a Gmail account somewhat consistent to the you need to create a channel banner. If you're going to do, let's say, watercoloring tutorials or create your first videos, and they'll never be perfect. Your first videos will, you can do some research and figure out, like, I don't even know what I'm saying right now.